What I'm going to show you now is a list about 33 tables. Each one of them really has the year 5778 with San Jesse, with Shuva, with many interesting things. And all of them really show that in order to get Messiah, redemption, we need Shuva. So I will go very quick on this table, cannot go on each one, it will take on time, but the main ideas you will see through this verse which are coming. Now in this one you can see Yerushalayim and Misha the son of Jesse and Tshuva Lakel 5778 and the son of Jesse, which clearly shows that on this year, right, if you want really to have the proper Jerusalem, no problem there. You have to do repentance to God, and then the son of Jesse will come, and God promised that he will give us the land, and then Messiah will come. Then the other table you see here telling us that Agoel Israel, the Redeemer of Israel, right, which is God, will bring Mashiach, Messiah, and David, and the son of Jesse, you can see it, but only him as. Only if Shamo Tishma, only if you listen to God, this is a verse. And you do that straight in his eyes. Then, what you need Shuvah, amazing, you see, so all this coming, repentance, redemption, David, and definitely the important condition to listen to the verse of God. Then, looking in this one, you have the word also, Goel Israel, the Redeemer of Israel, which is God, and definitely so the Messiah, and very small skips this year, 5778. And again, the condition, Shuvah, you will do repentance. And then you have the son of Jesse, all of this coming here, amazing. Then in this one, you have this year, 5778, and if Gal Mashiach, Messiah will be revealed, but again, the son of Jesse, and definitely by doing Shuvah, because this is really the time, as we see here, what you have here is that it says that this is the time, at the time, lechonena, to save us, which is a very famous verse in the Bible, the time of redemption. So this comes, the time of redemption, and very small skips this year, 5778. And then you have son of Jesse, right? But again, condition, should keep my Torah, my mitzvot, my commandments, right? Then we have another one. We have here, again, repentance, do the commandments. And this is what is written here, mitmamea lavo, the Messiah is like hesitating, yeah? He delays from coming. Yeah, why? Because repentance is missing. And this is written because they despise the verse of the Torah, the Zikr and the Shabbos. This is the year, you know, small skips, this is the year. But condition, then we have another table that we have here, which says, Yavogo El, Redeemer will come, in 5778, amazing, in 5778, minimal the Torah, with the son of Joseph, you know, and the son of God, son of David, and then you will come to the land, right? But again, coming here, the word Teshuvah, repentance. Carry on, very interesting thing which says that in Akem, Mitafshin Ayin Chet, God will take revenge on the year 5-7 from those who did evil to Jews, to his people. Yeah, this is why Trump is careful not to do troubles like Obama, yeah? Because in Akem, God will take revenge from those one. The Arabs, there is the Hamas, and then the verse in the Torah says that God said, I will take revenge from those who are hating me or hating Israel, and I will pay to them. Is Mashiach, Mashiach, amazing, very interesting table. Then we have another one, and another one is also, this comes out in a skip of 778 letters, interesting, which when I looked for this 778 this year, amazing, came Messiah, son of Jesse, came, it will happen to you in the end of days, it will be the end. Again, repentance, and this year, 5778. Then another one, which tells us redemption, and then also he said HaMashiach Ba'av will come, the son of Jesse, in this year, but again with Emunah, faith in God, keeping the Torah, which is fire, then Elijah will come. But again, only keeping the Torah, the mitzvot. Then another one which says also, Mashiach Mukhan is ready to come, yeah, in this year, Tavshinayin Chet. But unfortunately, Tshuva is missing, we have his repentance, Tshuva is in. Also, son of Jesse is waiting, peace, can be this year peace, a year of peace, Tavshinayin Chet. But what can we do? Tzedek and Yeshua, we're not keeping the commandments. So, trouble comes. Then another one, also quite long sentence, Mashiach, the Messiah, Mechakeh, is waiting already from 5772 to the children of Israel to do Shuva. Ishtereu Avah, they will love each other, will help one the other, and Shuva will do Shuva. Then the son of Jesse will come, the son of Ephraim. Then again, when this year, small skip, Tavshinayin Chet. Then but you need also faith, belief in God. So amazingly, again, some keeping the Sabbath, being afraid of God, everything comes to this table. Then another one, you have also in the center, you have repentance, this year, and Mashiach, Messiah, was born. This is what is famous about Kanevsky, says this on Tisha B'Av. But again, repentance is missing. V'shamatem et chokai, you should keep my laws and like a judgment. Pakod Pakati, then I will redeem you by the wake of Pakod Pakati, come to the numerical value of 5778. Again, very interesting table which says Mashiach Hashem Ba, the Son of God will come with Moses to the Jews, Israel, with Elijah, Eliyahu, and where parallel, which is very significant, Tav Shayin Ches, yeah, Eliyahu. In fact, it's even Meshichim too, because between Messiah ben Yosef and Messiah ben David, son of David. Also here, you have more about the same place, you have even the name of the Menachem, you have Shiloh, you have Yinon, all of them which are coming here, because each one represents another aspect, yeah. Because this, like Shiloh means they will bring present to him, you see. So not necessarily this is a name. Let us now see more here. Mashiach, amazing, it's in Mashiach. You see it really very long. Then Mashiach, Matai Geula. No, we ask the question, when is the redemption? This is what he asked. So he said in the year 5778, Messiah, Elijah. But Tshuva, another one which speak about, very interesting, Matai, Tashin Kes, when the end will be in this year, and when it is, how? So it's a bit Tshuva, when you do Tshuva. Then another one comes, so it means, this is really very interesting, this is the end of darkness, yeah, which is with the Richard Schultz pin light. So this is the end of darkness, the code, and comes here also, very interesting, the year, 5-7, from 7-7-8, I mean, it looks like this year people will realize it more. Son of Jesse comes here together, amazing, Messiah. Then another one also comes here, Geulat Olam, eternal redemption with Messiah will be in condition, Teshuvah, in the center, will be repentance. And when it will be? From the year 5778 only, if you do Teshuvah. Then carry on, so more and more, it means very interesting, tables, each one of them show that this was as a question, the Matai, when Yavo, Mashiach, when Messiah will come, so it tells you, as we saw before, the same thing, Tavshin, right? Yavo, Vishuva, we do repentance. So then, this was really the answer, the Matai, Yeh Shalom, really, it's better to say that the question we should ask was, the Matai, when Yeh Shalom, when peace will be, so tell me this year. But again, Yavo, be Tshuva, if you do Tshuva, you do Tshuva. then you will have redemption, because this is a real redemption, but condition, v'asitemet mitzvotai. So you see that all the table here also, the same idea, coming table after table, really, and here, Shnat Kitzim, the year, which really have the end of times. So this is here, 5778. But it's written Mashiach Iquitas. This is really the Eid of Messiah, where we are now. And the son of Jesse will come. And again, what we need is repentance, teshuvah, and faith in God. So we can go more and more and more. This table, all of them really have the same idea. Yeah, it's Hashem. Later on, we try to show you each letter, we try to do it in English. Son to do it in English, it'll be easier for to you because they are very important tables, you see. So, also by the way, here you're very interesting, the same sentence, you have the son of Jesse, the son of David, and again, when this year, Etav Shinayin Chet, but the tshuva, repentance, then you will have redemption, then Elijah will come. Amazing. The Mashiach. So you could see yourself, how one really have to look into the tables one after the other and to see how they complement each other. And so many tables, you know, here we have about 33, even this is not all of them. But all of them have the same idea, so it can be coincidence far away from me. But this, unfortunately, people look table by themselves, they say, hey, you bought the interpretation, but they don't see really the whole picture to understand it only when you see all of them together. It's a very interesting and important table, and really, I hope that people will realize it.